pink race glass. It's Friday, baby. Do what you want!
Where are you now? get a fast car. I want a ticket to anywhere. Maybe we make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove. Get a fast car. I got a plan to get us out of here. Been working at the convenience store. Managed to save just a little bit of money. Won't have to drive too far. Just cross the border and into the city. You and I can both get jobs and finally see what it means to be living. See, my old man's got a problem. Yeah, but the bottle, that's the way it is. He says his body's too old for working. His body's too young to look like his. My mama went off and left him. She wanted more from life than he could give. I said, somebody's got to take care of him. So I quit school and that's what I did. You got a fast car. Is it fast enough so we can fly away? You gotta make a decision. Leave tonight or live and die this way. So I remember when we were driving, driving in your car. Speed so fast it felt like I was drunk. City lights day out before us, and your arm felt like scrap around my shoulder. And I had a feeling that I belonged. Had a feeling I could be someone, be someone, be someone.
That is Fast Car by Tracy Chapman, right here on Tyler's show. So, I want to give you guys a little thing. I got a girlfriend. So now, also, I played a game this today with you guys. And you guys really did well. You actually sent a whole bunch of messages through on this show, and you gave me some would you rathers, and some of them were, would you rather be hit by a bus and break all your bones but don't die, or be hit by a car 5 times and then die. And I would say I would rather be hit by a car 5 times than die, instead of, you know, being hit by a bus once and breaking every bone and staying alive. Because that's just a really cuck thing to do. That's really... why? And then another one was, would you rather die by fire or die by water? I mean, yeah. Now, the thing is, I love fire, but I don't like to be poked by it. No. It's just one of those things, you know, that I don't know. But, since we're talking about fire, why not play a song about fire? This is Fireflies by Owl City. Hope you enjoy it.
Above my head, a sock hop beneath.
Fireflies by Alpha. That's the guy.